Good afternoon to everybody. I just came back from work. Yeah, I have a day job, a normal day job. But it's like tiring because I'm not feeling well. And yeah, headaches, all this stuff. And something happened this afternoon, so I found out about bad things. There are also good things, you know. But the best part is, let's put this down here. I have cookies. So again, this is from the Bachelor of Education, technical something, I forgot. So I'm the food taster for their newly baked cookies, right? So this is actually like two or one day ago. So let's check after a day the quality of these cookies. Cookies. C is for cookie. It's good enough for me. Okay, let it be. Okay, first let's try this circle cookie. Wow, looks good. Okay. First time baking, so let's try it. It's a little soft texture. Nice chocolate chip. Wrapping. Crunchy. Bad. Doesn't taste bland. Good. It's good. Thank you to my students before March 2018 for the food supply sponsor for my blog. Cookies is good. It's just exact the taste that I like because it's not too sweet. Just perfect. Okay. Delicious. Good. Okay, so those were the cookies, some chips. That was good. Wow. I think I should take one more, just to be sure. Okay. Good. Now this is my actually third cookie. I already tasted this fell at home. And the taste is consistent. Now that's good for business. After putting up a business, you have to have consistency in the flavor of your food. Forget, because I'm a teacher in entrepreneurship. The quality of your food, the taste, the consistency will determine the success of your business, especially if it's a taste distinct to the market. And I already tasted my third cookie actually, and the flavor is consistent, so good job on that. Neutralize it with chips. Work hard. Stay humble. Well, that's hard. Now let's go part two. Brownies. Wow. After 2 days, it's still soft. Good. And it has this chocolatey flavor. Okay. Good. It's good. Wow. I love it. Let's try the other one for consistency. Tastes the same. Wow. So both cookies, good. They're good. No, I'm not kidding. Brownies are also good. Wow. Good job. And hope you can make more, and we're gonna do some review, okay? Why is that nice? Doesn't want to skip. Well, then, happened there. Good. So that's it for our vlog this afternoon. You know, apologize. Stay cool, be humble, and learn to forgive. Yeah. Forget about the issues and live life to the fullest. Take it home. God bless. Everybody.